Hey man, what's up? Got my dog in the back. If you hear her panting, don't freak out. It's 95 degrees here in Florida. I just want to address something real quick. I've got a mullet here in the back, and mullets are associated with rednecks. And the irony there is, if the mullet's covering my neck and it gets no sun, it can't turn red. So my question is, why are they calling boys with mullets rednecks? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Come on now, come on. Don't play me now.